Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal.
Wait a minute! I wasn't gonna find them.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma. Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal.
Attention units, civilians are trapped following a car crash. Incident was reported near Trinity.
Serious car accident down there. Looks bad.
Just a little more!
I need to find whoever caused this wreck before anyone else gets hurt. I'm losing it! Gotta catch up.
Hope you've got points left on your licenses, guys. That pileup was a doozy.
Somebody shoot him!
It's raining men!
Gotta shut this down before someone...
Break-in in progress. Backup requested near Trinity. Over.
Spider-Man!
You guys don't look like locksmiths. You're all going to jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
A kidnapping has been reported. Location is south of Houston.
New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied-up kidnap victim might make.
Hold on. I'll get you out.
It was terrifying.
Thank you.
Man, there they are. Get him, Spidey!
This ain't your business, Spider-Man.
Children, is why we don't play. Only cowards assault a helpless person like that. Try hitting me. Spoiler, I hit back.
I'm not gonna go out like that.
I love laying out bullies.
Thanks.
Unit, witness reported an active narcotic sale. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
Oh, no. Very sleepy.
Aw,
you guys are like little kingpins in training. So cute!
Oh, crap!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However, that works. Who wants a picture?
Spider-Man!
You're back down, Spider-Man!
this it? I feel like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately. Out, bullies.
Trust me, it's less painful this way.
Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
The car!
I'm losing him!
Gotta catch up.
Just drop me off at the jail. No reason.
So not cool.
Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. The police will take...